what, it's just like a specific duty cycle, right?
Yeah. It's at, 6 milliseconds, 2400 RPM. Sounds weird when the pulse width changes.
Yeah.
It'll start at 3 and it'll go all the way down on the pulse width and all the way back up. This is where it'll match the pulse width and then you'll see if it'll shut off or not at that pulse width.
Okay.
See the numbers?
Mm-hmm.
17 milliseconds. These freaking injectors are shut off up here. Leakage. That one didn't close.